it's not for me to condemn Palestinian violence. When it comes to the case of Israel, we condemn the human rights violations.
Everything's been about Israel, but what about other countries? I mean, do you boycott Saudi Arabia, for example, for the human rights violations there? Do you boycott Russia, for example, for human rights violations there?
So I think I'm feeling slightly on trial. It's not for me to condemn Israel or Palestinian violence. We condemn Palestinian violence and Israel.